for now, I'll close this off. Eventually we'll have to open that back up, probably. There's a giant hole right there. Missed that one. There we go. The hell is that? Oh, it's just the moons. Thought something was dropping bombs on me or something. I need to build speed and efficiency. I'm gonna get saved here. Where is it? Eventually I need to build a bigger bedroom too. Speed module, speed module, speed module. Okay. Need a bunch of steel plates to do this. Speed up that process, and then we want yield modules for each one. One there, one there, one there. Why is 4 the only one running? Alright, let's need to actually set up a new refinery corner, I think. We'll pull that one out of the system and reset it up. But I need to build one of these and one of those elsewhere. I think I'll put them in this corner right here. Yeah. Okay, so bro, actually I might still have it assigned to control one. Yeah, I do. 7. Put that up right there. And then we want 6. on the interior plates. Give me one here and one there. Give me, let's see, edit, browse scripts. Here's the inventory manager, copy to editor, check the code. Successful, click OK. And as soon as these are built, rename them as auto crafting. One and two. And actually, I need to change this to CD. And then change this to auto crafting. One and auto crafting two. They're backwards. Okay. Change this to auto crafting two. Change this to auto crafting one. Now it's lined up the way I want it to. Okay. Go in here, production, and give me one of basically everything. One of everything. Okay, now I can go take these two down. Then we're going to want to take out all of these blocks. Build me. Tools. One of these and one of those. Get rid of some of this dirt here. Okay. Don't manage and hide. So I is what I want this to be set up. Now let's get my new tools. Go to the tools. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. Give me this. And that. Grab everything else off. Okay. G. Air tool. Put that there, put that there. And I'm probably gonna have to, yep. Now I'll remove that and it shouldn't build anymore, hopefully. Spec, I don't care about that spec. Why is this a thing? Now I gotta figure out how I'm gonna set all this up real quick. Production. Binary. Toggle that off. Inventory. And refinery. take all of this out so that I can pull the refinery down. Up my energy real quick. I'm gonna fly around to the backside. Crap. Now, I want to put the refinery here-ish on it. With a big refinery. Oh, it's upside down. There we go. Out there. Build a second one right next to it. And then I'll have to do a little bit of plumbing to get to this top port here. I need interior plates. Set that up. Now give me control one. And weld in all the stuff I got here. 1,000 more plates. Or not 1,000, but how far off? Bring me more plates. Almost there, four more. There we go. Okay. Finally, it's on. Refinery, it's up and running again. Good. Yeah, and what we want. Whoa. Well, What was that? We're gonna be waiting a while to get all those. All right. But in the meantime, got 9. I need a bunch of steel plates. All right, let's rob Peter to pay Paul here. Should be enough. Alright, now I want double yield modules. And then double speed modules. Same thing here. Yield. Yield. I feel like I'm moving so slow. Alright, now we need to start bringing some of this stuff down. I'll start by turning the survival kit off. Feeding the survival kit, you turd. Annoying. We just need to get this thing cut out real quick.
Inventory full.
Where'd that rock go? Alright, now go ahead and cut a bunch of this stuff out. Eventually this is going to be a battery here. Okay, let's do something a little different here. Look at all these stupid rocks.